video is going to be a hair tutorial built into my hair care routine slash my everyday hair routine. So this is a hair tutorial for summer heatless beachy waves and my hair everyday hair routine. And it's pretty much the same thing. I do this during the summer and during the fall, during the winter. I do this all year round. I've pretty much stopped straightening my hair, curling my hair, blow drying my hair. All I do is this after I wash my hair. This is a very simple and quick thing to do. It's pretty much an overnight process, and it's just a really great heatless hair tutorial for the summertime. It gives your hair a little bit of a breather, so I think that's great. So I hope you guys enjoy this hair tutorial slash my everyday hair routine slash hair care routine, and let's go ahead and get started. So first I'm just going to take off my hair towel wrap thingy that I had around my hair, and then I'm going to take a wide tooth comb to brush out my hair, and this helps reduce breakage. I'm not really sure the scientific reason behind that, but I've heard that that reduces breakage over a regular brush, so I'm just going to brush out my hair. As far as hair products go, I've currently been using the It's a 10 Miracle Leave-In Plus Keratin Conditioning Spray. You can spray that wherever you would like, but I would just avoid your roots. Now you're going to want to have two hair ties ready to secure your braid after you finish braiding, so you're just going to separate your hair into three sections and regular braid your hair all the way down on both sides. After you finish securing your braids, you're going to go to sleep on your braids. Well, you guys know what I'm talking about. Like, you're just gonna go to sleep with your braids in, and then you wake up, and this is me pretending to wake up. So, yeah, I know it looks kind of cheesy, but whatever. So when you wake up, your hair is going to look something like this, and I actually started to undo mine, and I was like, oh, I have to film it, so I stopped, and I put the hair ties back in, but it's still how I left it last night, and then I slept on it, and now it's the morning. So what I do is I just go ahead and take out the elastics, and you just start to pull apart the braid, and you are going to start to see the waves that the braid created. So you just want to take out the elastic and start pulling apart the braid. So after you take out both of your braids, your hair is going to look a little bit something like this. And I don't set my hair with hairspray just because I want it to look as natural as possible, and I don't want that crunchy kind of like just stiff look to my hair, so I'm going to be spraying my hair with the Bumble and Bumble Curl Conscious for All Curls Reactivating Mist. And when you spray this in your hair, it's just going to help enhance your waves and your curls and kind of give them a little boost. So I'm just going to be spraying this towards the ends of my hair, and you just want to lightly spray it, not too much, so just like that. And this smells very, very good, so I just spray that after I undo the braids to kind of help them be a little bit more wavy, I guess. Okay, so that is my completed hair routine, and this is the finished hair tutorial look. I hope you guys enjoyed it and found it helpful as always, and I hope you try it out. If you do, leave it as a video response below, comment below, or post a picture to my Facebook, and I will talk to you guys very soon. Bye, everyone!